The power forward position is a vital role within the Lady Lions strategy for success. It has been for years. Khadijah Herbert, a legend from the early 80s, was the first Penn Stater to reach the 2,000 points and 1,000 rebounds career mark. The next to join the club was the best player in the nation in 1992, Wade Trophy winner Susan Robinson. Angie Potoff was an All-American in the mid-90s. And Rashana Barnes helped Penn State reach its first ever Final Four in 2000. There are many attributes that Coquise Washington desires from her forwards. Among them, versatility, strength, and power.
Power forward is the right term. Like, we want them to be powerful. We want them to kind of do the dirty work in the post in terms of battling, playing physically, rebounding, defending well, and then scoring in a way that is personal to them.
In to Whitted, double team, little right-hand jump hook again up over the defense.
Well, I think about a player like Amanda Brown, you know, who could get up and down the floor and who could rebound the ball, who could score with her back to the basket, who could put the ball on the floor. Mia Nixon is another player who, you know, she was a really hard guard offensively because she could score from the high post and, you know, she had that turnaround jumper in the post that you just couldn't defend.
Great job by Penn State. Amanda Brown, the presence of mind to just stay in the play.
Peyton Whitted, three-point shot on the way. Good!
When I think about our power forwards, we want them to kind of be the versatile post player and be able to impact the game in a variety of ways in the post.